Hello, Justine Cuevas here from the Pix4D training team, and in this video, we will compare two datasets in Pix4D Cloud Advanced. Pix4D Cloud Advanced enables you to select two projects belonging to the same site for visual comparison. The Compare feature of Pix4D Cloud Advanced allows you to identify changes that occurred from one date to another. Access Pix4D Cloud Advanced and open a project that you own that belongs to a site with more than one project. To activate the compare mode and select the project to be compared, first select a dataset in the timeline you want to compare, and then click Compare. Now that we've selected dataset 2, we will select dataset 1 to compare it to. Click the calendar icon to select the date that corresponds with the dataset you want to view. Only dates that contain a dataset can be selected. If there are multiple datasets available for a single date, the capture time can be specified to narrow your selection. Now that the compare mode is activated, you can visualize the two datasets in 2D view. You can modify the comparison view by using the split mode slider to move the split screen from left to right or up and down, depending on the split mode selected. For better visualization, you could zoom in and out and pan the image to see the map in more detail and highlight specific regions of your project. In addition, you can consider activating and deactivating some layers for better visualization of others. You can directly share the compare view with a collaborator or a client by clicking Share when the compare mode is activated. We hope that you found this video tutorial helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.